Many roads in our area have iced over as we experienced a mix of sleet and freezing rain. TxDOT and all law enforcement agencies are asking people to stay home and off the roads if at all possible. To see current road conditions in your area, visit our website, fox34news.com, where you can have a live look.